Crude oil futures moved higher on Monday, recovering from sharp losses in trading last week as investors turn their attention to the upcoming U.S. jobs report for December for any indications on future demand. Over at the New York Mercantile Exchange this morning, WTI crude for delivery in February trading at $94.51 a barrel. That's up 0.59%. Gold prices, they turned lower on Monday after initially rising to a three-week high level as the precious metal sharp decline in 2013 continued to spur increased physical demand from the nation of China. Over at the COMEX division of the New York Mercantile Exchange, gold futures for February delivery trading at $1,236.90 a troy ounce in morning trade, down 0.13%. Gold futures, they earlier touched session highs of $1,245.70, its strongest level since December 17th. Elsewhere on the COMEX, silver futures for March delivery, they were down 0.65% to $19.99 a pound.